It's been a childhood dream. Growing up in Taira, raised in Hutt, we never did have this type of event. So I always hear stories about Auckland. So being a teacher myself, I wanted to create a rich childhood experience for the kids so they can remember for the rest of their lives.
The rich experience shared by many and with no sense of competition.
You don't need to compete and prove who you are. Yeah. And it's a great way for the kids to be proud. You know, don't be marred who they are. Get on stage. If they do something wrong, it is what it is. As long as inside they feel good and they're proud of who they are.
Luana's celebration of culture is most evident with the Hutt Valley Polyfest, achieved through her clear vision, her guts and flair. Luana encouraged all to participate, no matter your culture, no matter your talent. There are criteria to join, a commitment to each other, and a willingness to try. To all of Luana's colleagues, you will feel her loss of the quiet of her room, when she's not there to encourage or challenge you, and when many will stand here again in mere weeks as part of Lou's crew. Know that every time you embrace a new culture, seek to celebrate the uniqueness of your tamariki and bring noise, music and joy into your classroom, you honour her. To Luana's students, past, present, and those who had yet to but aspired to, know that every time you feel brave to tackle a challenge or fear, and every time you try your best and achieve success, for every interaction with someone different to you, where you show them grace, care, and understanding, you honour her.
Ta'a
whalawa,
malone, greetings to everyone. This is a group of ex-primary students from Koranui from 2006 to 2011, and we are going to be performing some of Luana's favourite songs, and I hope you enjoy.
Bye. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.